Hello everybody, today we are going to capture Split Rattlesnake with the Nemesis Vanguard. One of the first things we need to do is to activate the scan mode, or shortcut is Shift 2. It looks like we got a rattlesnake in production. What we want to do is to have the rattlesnake near this area. And then we'll use this mammoth to do the capturing. So I can start to order the mammoth to move there, and then later it will follow me or the rattlesnake. Okay, let's scan the ship and let's remove the engines except one.
We're taking hits.
Oops, I knew it, but I didn't look very well. Let's do that again. First thing is to approach the rattlesnake from behind, and then hit, boom, ouch. So one, seven.
We were hit.
Cannons are the best thing to destroy little things.
Drone.
We need to destroy also the drone because it's annoying, not very dangerous, but very annoying. Let's give the order to the mammoth to follow me. Next. Have we got any other enemies coming in? Nope. Let's destroy the other turrets. Okay, let's destroy the turrets.
Requesting permission to dock. Docking permission granted.
very easy with cannon. Okay, okay. Let's destroy the other turrets.
We were hit.
Lucky there are no missiles because I really don't like them.
Awaiting orders.
Let's destroy the bottom. Next is the main shields. We can stop the rattlesnake. Don't want to get too close to this station.
Stop now!
Because I don't want to attack. Don't want to catch up. Boom, boom, boom. No more engines. And now we move to the top. Okay, we want to reduce the hull down to 30%. We need to check the amount of marines that are on the ship, so let's have a look. Ah, 2 elite and 3 veterans. Won't be easy, but it's doable. And while we're shooting and reducing the hull, maybe someone will leave the ship. That would be nice, but I doubt it will happen this time. Also, sometimes we need to check the engines. They come back online. They don't want that to happen before you start the boarding. Okay, we're down to 60%. Now that we are close to 50%, I'll disarm my turrets. Here we are, less than 30%. Let's do another round on the engines.
Stop. Stop now.
Okay. pick it up and stop the Nemesis from leaving. And I teleport myself on the Mammoth. And now I'll drive. Shift 1 to activate the air travel mode. And when we reach 1 kilometer, then we stop. Nearly there. Okay, yeah, 1 kilometer, stop. And now give it the order to board. Maintain distance, 30 veterans, and the rest recruits. Then we select everything immediate. And then we start the operation.
Unlatched, moving to target.
And now move to the Nemesis.
Contact, make preparations to breach.
I'll drive.
Acknowledged.
Stay in formation.
Okay, here we have one engine back online, which is okay, because if he moves, doesn't matter, the money is already on.
We need an update.
Preparing for breach.
And from here, I check the engines and make sure no one else is coming in. And the other thing we need to check, we don't get any other rattlesnake coming out to the shipyard. Good, we made it. So, next thing, moving personnel. You can use just one or a few, doesn't matter, it's not a big deal. Then it's the Sonic Captain, of course. And then you give another order to go to the shipyard to get more personnel, because we leave the Marines on the new Rattlesnake that we just boarded. So we need some Marines plus the 4 people we move to control the new Rattlesnake. Okay, so this was my favorite way how to capture a rattlesnake. Hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to subscribe.